The great news, we know that he's alive and well. The bad news is we do not know where Ryan exactly is. And our biggest concern that we had was if he was safe and well.
Good evening, it's Ryan Borgwardt. Today, hello, my answer for today is November 11th. It's approximately 10 a.m. by you guys in my apartment. I am safe, secure.
Christmas is coming, and what better gift he could give his kids is to be there for Christmas with him.